pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stand for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Friday, January 21st, and it's a B-Day. I'm Elizabeth Marquez.
And I'm Sophia Velo.
And this is We Go with your morning news. Good morning, Eagles. Valentine's Day is coming soon, and SGA / FEA will be doing a sale. We will be selling a heart balloon along with cute teddy bear. It will be sold in rooms 210 and 310 for $4. If you send it to someone, they will be getting it on Monday, February 14th, during homeroom. It can be anonymous. Eagles! The Italian Club is selling Valentine's Day roses for $2. Pre-order your roses before February 11th and get them delivered to your Valentine on February 14th. Get your roses from Miss Yanel in the main office. Good morning, Eagles! There will be a boys volleyball meeting and a girls flag football meeting January 21st in the cafeteria at 2:40. I hope to see you there!
Eagles, SGA and FEA will be having a fundraiser on Wednesday, January 26th from 5 to 9 p.m. You can get community service hour for purchasing food and giving Miss Judy your receipt the day of. For more information, including address, check out the flyer or contact Miss Judy.
Seniors, there will be a senior cap and gown assembly in the cafeteria from 9:30 to 10 a.m. on January 28th. Hope to see you there.
Seniors, make sure to fill out the cap and gown information form that's on your grade level Google Classroom by January 28th. Seniors, second half of Grad Bash and prom payments are already available until January 31st. You can pay through the ISH website or in person with Mr. Solomon.
Good morning, students. Today for lunch, we'll be having cheese pizza, carrot sticks with fat-free dip, Caesar salad with fat-free Caesar dressing and croutons, and a fresh banana.
What is going on, my Eagles? Today, for the weather, we'll be having some partly cloudy skies with a high of 74 degrees Fahrenheit and winds northeast at 5 to 10 miles an hour. Stay safe out there.
Happy birthday, Frank Nowakowski, Rio Fernandez, and Sofia Artundua. Hope all of you have an amazing day. I hope you guys enjoy. Woo!
Birthday grants are now on sale on room 310 for $3. Make sure you buy yours. It includes a birthday bag and a balloon.
That's all for today, and as always, soar Eagles! So